An earthquake jolted eastern Sicily, injuring nearly a dozen people early this morning. The 4.8 magnitude quake rattled homes, toppled structures, and cracked highways. Rescue workers safely pulled an 80-year-old man from the rubble of his house. Italy's Mount Etna volcano triggered the quake. The volcano erupted 2 days ago, sending huge plumes of smoke and lava stones into the sky. Etna is Europe's highest and most active volcano.